Mills, a powerlifting champion, comes in as the favorite. The personal trainer from San Antonio, Texas, won the qualifying event held in Scotland this past summer. Mills looks for her inner strength to carry her to the inaugural World's Strongest Woman title.
Well, my motivation comes from me. I'm very critical of myself. I can't accept anything less than first place.